Testing my power station with a 100 watts bulb. USB charging. You can see it is charging. The torch. Charging time with this is 6 hours. Hi guys, this is a mini 3D printed power station case that I have designed. Link for the STL files has been provided in the description. Now, this what you see is a mobile charger circuit which I'm going to install in my power station for charging mobile phones. So here I'm connecting the output of my inverter to my mobile charger input. Now I will be using this piece because these LEDs got fused. Now this is the charging point for the batteries. Hey, I got these new products from DF Robot, some buck converters and some boost converters. Starting with the buck converter, it supports an input voltage of 0 to 40 volts DC. So here I have an input voltage of 33 volts DC. Let's connect it to the input and here we have 32 volts on the display. So here as you can see that the voltage is reducing as I turn the potentiometer knob. Now this display is for both input and output and you can change it with this switch. Now here I'm using this 24 volts DC motor, 5 amperes. So let's turn it on. So 11 volts is what I'm feeding here. Let's increase the voltage. Now let's turn it off. Now this is a 12 volts power supply and this is my DC to DC step up boost converter. Now connecting my 12 volts power supply and here it is flashing 19 volts and that is the output. And 12V, this is the input with a bright display. 19.1, let's change the output. 24, 30, it is going to 36 as well, but 35 is stated in the booklet, so I'm going to stick to that. So 35 is the output and 12 is the input. So here I've connected this LED bulb to the boost converter. Now the voltage is 19 volts and it is not glowing, so let's increase the voltage. Still not glowing. The voltage is very high for this LED. Yeah, and now we have it. Nice. So it needs 30 to 35 volts for full output, I guess. So this is 35 volts. It is really bright. Thank you. Testing my power station with a 100 watts bulb. USB charging. You can see it is charging. The torch. Moving on to the machine weight measurement. 1.4 kgs. Charger. USB type. USB to 12 volts. Charging time with this is 6 hours. So starting with the battery pack, it is 12 volts, 12 ampere hour. So it is close to 150 watt hour. The BMS supports 10 amperes output with all types of protections. Link is in the description. Now output from the BMS is connected to the boost converter, the inverter, the cooling fan, and the charging point. The digital voltmeter is also connected to the BMS. So as you have already seen, this switch is for the inverter and the display, and this switch is for the LED light. Now there are two empty spaces. One is this one and the other one is this. These are some additional spaces I have left for those who are going to download my 3D prints in case they want to add something extra in this power station. So there is another space for this kind of switch, and they can add an LED over here. So it is going to be useful that way or some other way.